Buying a laptop can be so confusing. Let me help you find the right laptop. Not all laptops are created equal, and in some ways, it feels like Admiral Akbar from Star Wars saying,
"It's a trap!"
when you try to get one that fits your needs. I test a lot of laptops, and when you consider all the options, things like screen, battery life, keyboard, connectivity, and even sound are just some of the factors taken into account when you're picking a good laptop. Truthfully, and even for me, it can be overwhelming. Okay, I'm on Newegg, and I'm searching for laptops, and let's see, there's a thin one, there's a light one. Wait, there's laptops that look the same, but they're priced different, but these ones are the same, but different spec. Like, how do you actually know if a laptop's any good? Well, thanks to today's sponsors, Newegg and Intel, it's pretty easy, and it's called Intel Evo. Every time you see this badge, it means the laptop is an Intel Evo laptop. Having that badge is important because you know what? Intel is also fully aware of just how nightmarish it can be to choose the right laptop. So they came up with thousands of real-world tests to verify things like screen brightness, battery life, keyboard performance, and so many other tests to help take the guesswork out of choosing the right laptop. When you pick up an Intel certified laptop, you get the peace of mind that says, I don't have to trust or take the laptop manufacturer's word that this laptop does what it actually is supposed to do. But Intel has instead worked with each of these companies to ensure that they meet the strict standards Intel provided and is certified to do just what it says it's going to do. Oh, and by the way, it passed the test to prove it. Now, I can't really cover the thousands of tests Intel has done on this video, but let's go over the ones that really impressed me. Well, the most important one is consistent responsiveness on battery. See, here's the thing. Laptop manufacturers like to intentionally slow down the system the moment your laptop loses its connection with that ever-flowing fountain of electricity coming from the plug. That means when the laptop is unplugged, that performance dips to the point of, well, pain, because the laptop is being so hampered in the name of battery life that it's almost unusable. See, with the Intel Evo platform, Intel ensures that it does not happen, and your laptop will perform just as well on battery as it does plugged into the wall. Another epic and very important part of the Intel Evo certification is the battery life, both in how long you can use the laptop on battery, as well as how long it takes the battery to charge. For battery life, that means that this laptop must get at least 9 hours with the screen on bright, with real-world applications open, and connected to Wi-Fi. Not just watching a movie and staring at a static image of your favorite pet. You know you get 9 hours doing the actual work you would do with the laptop. That's huge. Knowing you can actually be productive while untethered is kind of important and kind of the whole point of a laptop in the first place. The other benefit is when your battery life starts to get low, it only takes 30 minutes to get an additional 4 hours of true productivity. This means you aren't left hanging when you need to charge. And instead of waiting like 8 hours or getting a full night's sleep waiting for your laptop to charge, you could catch like a quick 30-minute TV show or maybe a couple episodes of Robeytech and be good to go. One of my favorite features of an Intel Evo laptop is the wake from sleep, which sometimes, let's be honest, you wonder if your laptop is asleep or just off. You keep pushing the button or opening the lid, waiting for it to respond. However, with an Intel Evo laptop, it instantly wakes from sleep in less than a second, and you're up and working on the laptop. That's not only good for your sanity, but it's also good for your work moments where you need to jot down something quick or take a quick note, and you aren't waiting for an eternity for your laptop to turn on, all while making like awkward small talk with your boss or coworker, trying to fill the time until your laptop becomes useful. The Evo badge also translates to connectivity of the laptop as well. What does that mean? Well, first you get Wi-Fi 6 connectivity, meaning up to 9.6 gigabits per second. Yes, gigabits per second. You also get Thunderbolt 4 ports, which is up to 40 gigabits per second, and USB-C charging. So essentially no data connections, and with the fast connectivity, that means your ports and connections aren't the bottleneck that are slowing your laptop down. Also, with a USB-C cable, you can not only connect your PC to multiple monitors and transfer files, but you can also charge your PC as well. That's kind of nice, right? Another feature that's important to hit on is ensuring that your voice and video calls are not something out of the early age of cameras. When, I don't know, it looks like you're using some $9 camera that's got more grains than a beach in Hawaii, and every time you speak to your microphone, it either sounds like, I don't know, you're in a stadium, or your microphone is just completely broken. Intel is ensuring that not only are your microphone and camera on point, but you're getting the best in intelligent collaboration features. Things like noise cancellation for those sudden conference calls in the middle of family time, background blur, keeping you from having to make your bed in your hotel room before every conference call, or things like auto light correction, which keeps you appropriately lit, and also things like keeping you in the center of the frame in popular apps like Microsoft Teams. Hardware-wise, you aren't limited either. You have at least 8 gigabytes of dual channel RAM, which dual channel is important because if they used a single channel of RAM, it cuts the performance down dramatically, meaning applications run slower, your emails would be laggy, and it makes it really hard to multitask, but easy to throw the laptop through the wall. That's bad. There's more here, but the short of it is hardware in these laptops provides a solid experience with all the right parts in all the right places to ensure you are as productive as you expect to be. With the latest version of Intel Evo, you get access to Intel's Connectivity Performance Suite. This is a piece of software that gives you the option to prioritize what's important to you. Let's say you're at the office and you're using Microsoft Word or Google Docs. You could select productivity, meaning the laptop is ensuring your office and productivity applications are getting all the needed resources. Or perhaps you watch a ton of movies and you have one of those awesome laptops with an OLED display and Harman Kardon speakers. You could select streaming, and now your laptop is prioritizing that. Pretty cool, huh? One of the coolest additions to the Intel Evo lineup, and one I was really excited to test out, is called Unison, which seamlessly connects your phone with your laptop, whether that's Android or iPhone. That means you can answer phone calls, respond to texts, or transfer pictures to your phone, all using your laptop. Oh, hey, it's my son. Hey. What's up, buddy?
Hey, Dad. Can I get Minecraft Legends?
All of my friends
are playing it right now.
Okay, look, I'm gonna have to check on that, and if it's okay for you to buy it, then I'll text you, okay?
Thanks, Dad. Love you.
Love you too, man. From a productivity standpoint, what you just saw was pretty dang epic. You no longer have that FOMO feeling that is constantly having to stop your work, check your phone for notifications. That's seriously cool tech. And it's all very simple to set up and then use. Okay, that's an awful lot about the program, but what about a real-world example of one of these mythical creatures? Can we see one of them in the wild, or are they like fantastical beasts and unlike the movies, you can actually find them? No, you can find them on Newegg. And we have 3 of them right here from Asus, all that have different fit and finishes to cover a variety of budgets and lifestyles. You have some that come with a Core i9, like this Asus VivoBook S. Focus heavily on productivity for heavy computing tasks in, say, college or university. You have the ultra-light, ultra-sexy ZenBook S13 OLED, which fits so nicely in a leather purse or a satchel. And lastly, the Asus ZenBook 14 Flip, which doubles as a tablet, or you can set up like a tent or set up like this, making conference calls or video watching that much easier. But regardless of whatever of these laptops you choose, they all have the Intel Evo badge, meaning the experience across all of these devices is tested and verified. Now, one thing that stands out with these Asus Intel Evo laptops, and I would be mistaken not to mention it, is the beautiful OLED panels, which means it's not only good for watching movies or other productivity tasks, but also makes games you might stream from the cloud, like say Stardew Valley or Forza Horizon 5, look absolutely stunning. Thanks to Intel Evo, choosing your next laptop for working at the office or at home, writing your next term paper, or more recently creating content or editing photos just became a whole lot easier. Hopefully you found this video very helpful, and ultimately we here at Robeytech made it easier for you to find the laptop that is just right for the job you need it for. So, what did you think of the Intel Evo platform? Was there anything that Intel Evo does that surprised you? And is there a particular Intel Evo laptop like the ones we're showing from Asus right here that caught your eye? Let us know all that down in the comments below. Now, while you're down there, make sure you hit that subscribe button, mash that thumbs up icon and ring that notification bell so we here at Robeytech can continue to help you make wise tech decisions. We really hope you enjoyed this video, and we look forward to seeing you on the next one.